Do you know how Bandit would look in real life?